You're watching Afternoon Live. I'm Simon McCoy. Today at 3, MPs debate a motion of no confidence in Theresa May's government after it suffered the biggest Commons defeat in history last night. The Leader of the Opposition calls on the Prime Minister to do the right thing and step down.
The Fixed-Term Parliament Act was never intended to prop up a zombie government. And there can be no doubt that this is indeed a zombie government.
But a defiant Theresa May urges Parliament to reject Labour's calls for a fresh general election.
It would deepen division when we need unity. It would bring chaos when we need certainty. And it would bring delay when we need to move forward. So I believe this House should reject this motion.
Coming up on Afternoon Live, all the sport with Hugh Wizencroft, who's in better voice than I am.
Hello, good afternoon, Simon. Just one Briton left in the singles at the Australian Open. We'll be focusing on tennis after defeats for Dan Evans and Katie Bolter in the second round in Melbourne. More later in the hour.
Thanks, Hugh. Talk to you later on. And with the latest weather, the forecast from Mel Coles.
Thanks, Simon. Yes, colder conditions are creeping in. Some of our hills will get a top-up of snow over the next day or so, but there is some sunshine in the forecast too. I'll have all the details later on in the programme.
Mel, thank you very much. Also coming up...
Do you think that Theresa May completely messed up right from the very start?
Hopefully a deal, but a deal that will actually be best for the country.
As millions of people across the country try to make sense of the latest Brexit developments, we'll hear from people in Birmingham, a city which narrowly backed Brexit in the 2016 referendum. Good afternoon and welcome to Westminster, where MPs are debating a motion of no confidence in the government. Jeremy Corbyn has told Theresa May her zombie government had to make way for a new government and said her Frankenstein Brexit deal was now dead.